Yes, indeed I do. But first, a little surprise we have for you, Miss Mullenmelon. Your number one helper, Herbert Hebert, and some of the girls put on a little performance before our cameras this morning, which we will now show you.